It's a little bit of an old-fashioned movie, you know. What I loved about it was an old-school cat-and-mouse tug-of-war between two people who both are right.
Yes.
And I thought that was pretty unusual. When the idea was first pitched to me, I really was intrigued by that, and that stuck with me. And we did many, many drafts. I don't know, 20 or something drafts before we showed it to anybody. But the central idea always was the same. And it's very powerful, you know. If you can't get justice, you know, in the normal way, sometimes you have to get it, you know, in an extraordinary way. And this character, he's a very compelling character, Clyde.
Now, is 20 drafts, is that normal for a project?
It is for me. I'm kind of a hard ass about that. But you know, as I said, I think it's better when you work on it more. And in recent years, I haven't worked on a movie where I've had less than 20, 25 drafts. I mean, that would be atypical for me. So I don't know how other people do it. Maybe they're great filmmakers who, you know, Jim Brooks, it pops out and it's perfect and brilliant. But not for me. For me, it takes a long time to get it right. And I won't make the movie until it's right.
Well, that makes sense. Now, these guys, Jerry Butler and Jamie Foxx, have very different personalities, and they bring very different things to this movie. So how did you know those two would work going against each other?
They had instant chemistry. You know, we had Jerry first, and he was playing the other role. He was playing the prosecutor role, and we were talking about Jamie as potentially playing the wronged father. And the minute they met, the chemistry was obvious, and we were just like enthralled by the chemistry, and that's how we knew it was. They just had it.
Yeah. Does that usually happen in casting?
No, very rarely. The only time it's ever happened to me before was on Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
Yeah, well, that makes sense.
They had instant chemistry, and look where that ended up.
We don't think Jerry and Jamie are going to end up that way.
You never know. You never know. Come to the movie and find out.
Yeah.